G'day and welcome to another episode of Aus Navigation. Tonight I'm going to show you another trick that you can use with the E6B Flight Computer, and that is that you can do multiplication and division using this circular slide rule. So here we go. So to do multiplication, you need to utilize the 10 on the inner wheel. What you do is you move that 10 to line up with one of the numbers that you wish to multiply. Let's say we're going to pick 17, so we move the 10 around to 17. And so to do multiplication, you need to utilize the 10 here on the inner wheel. You do it by moving the wheel around to the number that you wish to multiply by. For example, let's do 5 times 4. So we move the 10 wheel around to the 5, and then we read 4 off the inner scale, and you can see that the answer is 20. Similarly, if we do say 25 times 4, we move the 10 around to the 25 like so, and then we read the number 4 off the inner scale, and you can see that the answer is 100. So it's very, very simple. And so division is just as easy. What you do is you put the top number of your division on the outer scale, and you put the lower number of your division on the inner scale, and then you read the answer off at the number 10 on the inner scale. So let's do that. Let's say you want to divide 120 and divide that by 30. So what we do is we put 120 on the outer scale, we move 30 around on the inner scale, and then we read the answer off over here on the 10, and you can see that the answer is 4. So 120 divided by 30 equals 4. So another example, let's say we want to do 250 divided by 5. So we come across here, 250, we need to move the 5 around to under the 250, and then we read off on the 10. So the 10 is around here, so 250 divided by 5 equals 50. So that's how you do multiplication and division. As I said, it's really, really easy, and it's just another thing that you can do with these E6B Flight Computers that makes them so handy and so very, very quick to use. So I hope you enjoyed that episode. If you would like to subscribe, then please feel free to do so. If you want to leave comments down below, then I really hope that you do so. And of course, if you like this video, then please give it the big thumbs up for me. Thanks, and we'll catch you really soon. Bye-bye.